it's your friend Crystal from Alaska. You know what's really cool about sunglasses? It doesn't matter if I look at the camera, you can't tell where I'm looking. It looks like I'm looking at you all the time. It doesn't look like I'm looking at myself in the viewfinder. Ah, back to daily. Getting served.
It just can't be that. It can't be that bad. It can't be that cursed.
Dude, can you say turn it's the radio week 11, down? You know, I can't hear
it can't
you.
Be like this. And here you go.
And oh, sorry. It's me. It's me. I'm sorry. It's me. I'm the problem. It's me.
Oh, okay.
You know the Taylor Swift song?
Oh, yeah.
I'm a sit-down comedian. I was wondering if I could tell you a joke over.
Is that the Texas going into the checking
foyer? Yes, please. Checks into checking. Yes, please.
Right, I'm ready to hear that joke now.
Okay. So, you know, do you cook?
A little bit.
Do you think it's hard?
My girlfriend definitely says I'm not the best cook. And
maybe you just haven't found your recipe yet.
That's what I'm thinking. Like, my fried chicken isn't too bad, but it definitely lacks some of that consistency.
Oh my god, once you find your recipe, you'll be so good, and then you'll just add on to it, and then you'll just change it a little bit here and a little bit there, and everywhere you go, people will be like, dude, did you bring that special mac and cheese that you make? And you'll be like, no, cooking is hard. I mean, they say cooking's easy, but it's like, I gotta turn my radio down. Copyright issues. You know, it's not any easier than not cooking.
I agree. I'm gonna get those checks deposited for you. My check scan is a little... acting a little weird right now.
Oh, that's okay. Take your time. I'm trying to finish this stupid joke I started.
I got you.
Okay, so I think, you know, they say just get a good pasta recipe and a good olive oil. And you're like, can of squeezy cheese and can of wine. Did you know if you put a granola bar in the glove box, it'll warm up? And if you have a passenger, you can just open your glove box and be like, fresh from the oven. Oh, you like that one? Okay, I just gotta tell you, that was a joke over by Maria Banford, one of my favorite comedians. She's amazing. You should check her out. A joke over is when you do a cover of somebody's joke. You know how people do cover songs. It's like that, except I started it and invented it, and I'm spreading it around, so.
I'm definitely going to steal that.
I know, because you know how pissed comedians get when you steal their shit, but what if you gave them credit and said it's just a cover of your joke, man?
Yeah,
I didn't steal your whole joke. I just don't have time to write my own material. I think so too, and I appreciate your laughter because that makes me want to keep going.
No problem. I'm gonna get that receipt out for you in just a second here.
Thank you so much, sir. I appreciate you. And that's how it's done, folks.